All right, let's see if I can get this straight without messing this up here. I want to tell you where I'm at. I'm at I-20 exit 596 at the Roady's truck stop with the Texas Best Smokehouse in it, okay? Like that sign up here says, I'll zoom in on it. Texas Best Smokehouse, okay? So they have brisket in there that is awesome. Everybody on Trucker Path says you've got to come by this place. The parking is severely limited. That's why there's a truck right now on the fuel aisle. I'm in a parking spot, but it makes it a little bit difficult. So you might want to come in here. I'm looking at maybe 20 spots, maybe 25 at the most. I'd say about 20. Anyways, and when you come off the exit ramp, you're going to smell this place, because right now the smoke went away. I waited for the smoke to go away just so I could get that sign up there that says Texas Best Roadhouse. But the smoke from a stack over there off the back of that building, just behind that trailer, just above the Werner trailer, it's difficult to see in this lighting, but it will fill up this whole canopy. And the place ain't on fire. They just smoking some, they're cooking some groceries up there. They are smoking all kinds of pulled pork barbecue for sandwiches, brisket, all that stuff. And it's really good. So I'm gonna take you inside and do a video. I already talked to the manager there. And yeah, they've got a really good brisket sandwich. Now, you talking about coming out of here about 11 bucks, 12 bucks with tax for a plate, but it's a huge sandwich. And I think that she said the last time she measured one was, when I talked to him before, was like, I think it's a, I'm not sure if it's a half a pound on a sandwich, but it's a lot of meat on a sandwich. You wanna ask for, make sure you ask for some barbecue sauce on the side, because they put it on there dry, okay? But it tastes like mesquite. So you get you some barbecue sauce, and there you go. So anyways, we're gonna go check it out for you. I'll show you the video. This is a place you need to stop before you leave this world. Cause it's they've got a Sonic in there, okay? And they do have, you know, bunch of sandwiches lined up and all kinds of little chocolates and stuff like that, and a lot of beef jerky. I wanna say the beef jerky, something like, somewhere between like $8 and $15 for a pack. Some of it's bison, you know, but it's really good. So I'll take y'all on in there. I'm gonna have to do this in probably three parts. So there you go. I'll be right back with you.